Our next selection is a song called Hallelujah, written by Leonard Cohen. Pretty popular song nowadays. I don't know if you heard a group called Pentatonix, but they redid the song and they do an excellent job. But this is Hallelujah. As we were arranging this music, we were arranging it so that the students, so that it fit their level, if you know what I mean. I'm building them from one place to another place. So the first song, if you listen, you heard most of the low brass. They pretty much were playing the same thing, the same part. On this one, they're close to the same, but there's just a few subtle differences, and you'll find out on the last one where now I have it split. I have baritones are separate from the trombone, so they have to get used to being able to play individual parts or separate parts. So right now we have Hallelujah, and here are your students.
The other was a soli and a soli.
co-lead just means that there's more than one person playing the same part. And that was the flutes, Chantel Harris and Sydney Magic. And what was supposed to be a solo, we had one person that wasn't able to make it, or a few that weren't able to make it. But this was done a solo, and this was by Anya Hines. We say. So we're going to go to our last song, and this is a fun song. We are on our way out, I guess you could say, if you think about it. School is getting ready to end week. Even though it's going on and on and on. But it's getting close. It's getting close. So next Tuesday, we're going to be here, and I'm sure they're going to be celebrating being at home with their families and the teachers. We, you know, we'll celebrate a little bit as well. We'll miss them, you know. We'll miss them. But we'll celebrate as well. So this is Celebration by Cool in the Game. Again, arranged by myself, suggested by our lovely Dean Perry. Celebrate. Notice again on this song, the baritones and the trombones will have their own separate parts. forgot to mention, and as soon as I heard it, I was like, oh, I forgot to mention that, but I do want to also introduce our guitar player for tonight, Ezekiel. He plays at church as well, and he plays the trumpet, as you saw, and he asked me, he told me he could play, I wanted to find a way to bring that same in so he could do a show off a little bit and show what he can do. So he did an excellent job. At this time, I want all of them to stand. That is the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade band. Thank you for coming. We really appreciate you taking the time out of your schedule to be here. And we look forward to bigger and better things next year. Thank you.